police are investigating the sudden illness of a Russian opposition activist named Sergei Skuratov.
We consider this an act of war.
The Russians' position in this case is becoming increasingly bizarre. You know, the next step is they're going to start blaming the Americans.
This is a major incident. It was attempted murder by administration of a nerve agent.
We're here because of your little tete-a-tete with that Cuban border.
Need you to pack your stuff, Liz.
Why is it always...
I haven't got time to argue with you. Just pack your stuff.
Martin Baxter, ex-spy with a troubled soul. I want the files and the reporter. Dead or alive, I don't care.
The Russians are going to release her and they're going to kill her. If I don't get the case to them by 10 p.m. tonight, she's dead. Do you know what we're up against, right?
I want those files published.
We quit MI6. We had an agreement. You don't mess with our business. We don't mess with yours.